Yes, and guys, how's it going? Sorry, I know I'm very late on this stream, but the week has been horrendously packed. So we're going to get straight into our road to the Premier League with Grimsby Town. Start of the second season. So let's hope for a better, stronger year than last. If we're being honest, it's going to have to be promotion, isn't it, this year, which, if we get buzzing, do I believe we're going to get it? Need a bit of convincing for that, but we've got a good side, got a very good side, when it loads, good 10, brilliant striker. Back line could do with a bit more. Just trying to think, who did we have centre half then? My hair, weren't it? New sign in my hair. Or is it Mosky that we signed? Mosky, yeah. Free agent Mosky, Iwola, another free agent, Job on loan, Jordan Davis, McCowart. So we got a 10, we got another striker. I'm sure we've signed a couple of players this season as well. We're just waiting on. What we're hearing back off this. We are going to be going back in for him, without a doubt. He's the best out of them all. I do want this guy, but the release clause says no. Currently we've got 2 mil, so we are going to go in for Tim. Season's starting, so that's great as well. Just gotta get to the start of the season now and then ready to go. Keeps him in training, I think. Another training day. Oh, so we actually haven't even started the season yet, actually. Think about it, we are still. So we get Cambridge United, first game of the cup, the pre-season tournament. Come on, boys. Kleinster struggling a bit fitness wise. Come on. Good half, lads. Good half defensively. bit of team management now. So Salah's a new signing from a year ago, I think, from last season. We'll get Amos in there. It's pre-season, so they should all be able to play, I think. Do you know what I want to do? Try Iwolo as a striker for a game. Well played. Oh, come on. Great defensive performance. Got a scorer. Oh, few transfers here. Transfer budget increased to 3.5. Buzzing. We've got another season. Nope. 23 years old. Talking about a left back starts for us. We're going for promotion. Not a chance, lads. Yeah! It's a man that was on the bench last game. Come on! Ah, oh, that's a defensive gift. Again, we've been better than them in the final third, in sense of shots and things. I wonder why he scored playing that far up, what the hell. Well, my plan is CDM, I think. CDM, cams, and him to be able to play right back. I think that's going to be the idea now. We can add a bit of depth into our team. then we'll be good. Come on, boys. Run, run. Shock him. He's got to make these mistakes count. Keepers all day. Well done. Go on. Go on, lad. Come on. Class, boys. Defending's poor, yeah. CDM is defonated. Right. So let's go with Ben Amar. Development plan. Yeah, we are defo gonna have to go through the contracts and what we don't. He does not want to improve, does he? Please tell me he's not so long. 4 weeks, that's good. No, oh man, I didn't mean to stop contract negotiation. If we're doing it, then we might as well just. So I'll actually just give him something. Weeks, man, it's a killer on all of this. Please, please don't be long. Horrible things these are. Give him a cab. Getting 500 weeks. It's a season, mate. Do one. Let's get our contracts done. Come on, lad. Fallen. Surely. Yeah, two rights reasonable. We do need to give him one. See, I want to know. Yeah, hey son. A lot of these players could be going there if we get promotion, which is a bit of an issue. Bet you anything we have trouble here. Oh, alright. Someone's gonna cause us trouble. Somebody will. Because this is FIFA we're talking about. Right, give him a contract and then get him on the loan list. Jesus, everyone's contracts are running out, man. Yep, told ya. We'll make a decision on him soon. On loan. On loan. On loan. Same again, we'll make a decision shortly. Can we go back in for him yet? Yeah. Now it's just on whether or not he's going to want to come. And he's come. Buzzing. Great signing. Young, good rating. CDM, which we clearly need and desperate for. Can't complain. Very happy with this. What have they rated it though? That's a question. 2 year loan as well. Could be worth more than 2.1 mil. Buzzing with it. He goes straight onto the bench. I'd like to see the pair of them in midfield for now. Now I know why. Right, did not mean to do that. Right, then let's see what this is like then for us. Come on, boys. Big game. Well done, lad. Unlucky, unlucky. Now the subs happen. Before we conceded then. Come on! Ending the group on 5 points. I wonder if that's going to be enough. Doesn't look like it was. Yeah, we didn't get through, which I'm quite surprised at. But I take it. Alone without the option to buy. Hate it when they come in, they ask for loans to buy, and I'm just like, I'm not going to do it. Happy days. Yeah, I'll accept that. He's not going to play. Not with Aziz, Payne, Andy Wohler being able to play there. So. Yeah, Defo can go. Let's try and get an A rating on him. I mean, it's a great start, isn't it? Lads, are we not scoring? Wow. Wow. Take it. Jesus, man, that was terrible. Jesus, man. Weren't great, was it? Right then. Someone leaving. Hey, Jesus. I weren't expecting an A. Let's get to the start of the season then, eh? It's another player going out. I think it's just a loan. This has to be an A. Yeah. I'm very happy with this sale as well. Hopefully they rate it. Yeah. So he's on loan, sold. I'll sort them out in a minute. Wait on them pair again. Job can in fact now change to a Seriea. I want him to be a deep line playmaker though. So I want him to be my man that goes forward. Always. Hopefully we can sign him after his loan, but be difficult, won't be an easy one. We need a cup this year, though. I think without a doubt it's got to be a cup this year. Pre-match conference. See what they want to ask. Can you finish in the top half this season? These players are good enough. He's paying on his way out. It's up to players to perform. Is Hunt ready to step in now? He's got all the tools. First game of the season. Right, let's actually get our squad set them sorted. And then when we go into attacking, yeah, I'm happy with it. I'm happy with that. Come on, the boys. First game of the season. Huge. Unlucky lad. Save Keats. Right, bit of a struggle in that half. Decent bit of football out, unlucky. Oh, I'm happy with that. Strong CDM next to Tim. Save Keats. Go on, lad. Oh, it's unlucky. So lucky that. Just wondering, boss, have I got any chance of being involved in our next game? I think I need to let you know. Do I have a cup team? I don't, do I? I do need to create one, I think. One that's strong enough still to play in this league. Some of it's not too hard to. Well, the entire bench is obviously starting. Just need another midfielder, the young lad Hunt. That's our cup team. It's not great, but it's not terrible, I suppose. I'm confident in what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of those players I'm confident in. Centre half, centre mid, left mid. Could be better, but. Come on then, boys. Keats. Lads, 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 lads. going out of the cup, man, in the first round. Disappointing performance, Alex. Very disappointing. Alright, guys, give me 2 minutes. I'll be right back. Sorry. Sorry guys, I'm back now. For he's just signed for Spurs and Carrasco. Not a bad signing at all. Yeah, I'm back now though guys. For Curry on loan. I mean, he's not going to be going with an option to buy. 2 years. And neither is Hunt. But I'm in. I messed up there on Hunt. Alfie, hey, lie down, goodbye. Sutton United then, both of us on a point. Huge game then, really, huge. Come on, the boys. Let's have it. Got it. Oh, unlucky. Just press it. Yeah, easy for you, Keats. Gotta win those headers, man. Poor goal. Oops. Lads, man, this is poor. Poor first off. He's been battered like it. Poor. Poor lad. Keepers. any of the decent keepers are too much. So we go into the prem
for a keeper.
It's fair, I'm looking, we got no chance of getting a keeper in there. Champ, maybe. Keepers are hard, man. Any other free agents? They're like very good. They're, I'm gonna say 23 or younger. I don't think I'm going to find anyone good enough at 20. Well, at younger than 20. He could be good. Not him, him. He'll be good. Surely. Alright, and what about a quick look on the defenders? Wait for those reports to come back then. Rochdale 2 points above us. want to try. There we go, let's see if that works. Come on, lads. Rochdale have got 9 golden, huh? Rochdale have 9 golden. Oh, I need to check this after the game. Mate, how are they all... Lads. 3 games in and we haven't won. Horrendous. Right, I'm checking this non-golan. Because I want to know what the hell is going on there, then. What's signing? Out on loan. Lads, I'm not going to lie to you, but this is horrendous. Rock bottom of the league. And now I've got to drop a hell of a load of players. Also. Lots of players need changing for this game then. I mean, this is my fault to be fair, but right now. Fourth game in the season, is it? Honestly, thought we were 1-0 down now. Yes, come on. Mosky, just get to half time, you can come off. Come on, lads. Yes! Come on! Could be ending here on a high. Come on, lads. A little bit of graph for 30 seconds more. That is a huge, huge win. For where we are in that table, that is humongous. Well done, boys. Well done. Pain's not going anywhere. Got out on loan. What's all the player saying? Fitness shot royal then. Right then, guys, so I'm going to end the stream there. It's going to be Hartlepool, first game back onto the stream. Please, if you enjoyed, please like and subscribe, your notification switched on, so you never miss a video or stream from me. And once again, I'm dreadfully sorry that it is so late this week. Schedule's all over the place at the moment, and it will be still for a few weeks, I think. But I'm gonna try and make sure I'm always getting one of these out every week. And obviously, foot champs. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will.